Hello there. My name is Curtis Bascom. It is a wonderful privilege to be here. And today I have an interesting topic to speak about. Do you kiss your life? Yes, kiss your life. Keep it silly or serious. K-I-S-S. So yes, that's what it means. And I'll be explaining that to you all in this short video here. And we all know as a Christian, when you accept Christ and you live that wonderful life and you develop in church and you show your talents in church, you are considered a strong quality Christian. But then there are people who are in church for years as bench warmers or just contributing to attendance or who have their ulterior motives and all these interesting things. Do not be a churchian, as we know. And some of us are even victims to these things. Yes, we are in church, yes, and we haven't really accepted Christ. The word Christian is a widespread word now that anybody could be a Christian, but I consider myself, Curtis Bascom, as a kingdom citizen. Knowing Christ, not just of him. That's two totally different things there. Let's say, for example, I know to out a fire. It doesn't make me a firefighter. Same thing in this Christ life. Yes, we need to know Christ and not just of him. We need to live that life of Christ to be more of Christ. Not to be Christ, but to be like Christ. We have this interesting thing that is going around in this world, in this society now, that we can live in our own sin, we can do our own things, we can just live our life, and then come with this excuse, God go understand. Jesus, take the wheel. Yes, that we will understand. Of course, God is an all-knowing God. He knows everything. Yes. He does understand, but he understands that you are not serious about life. He understands that you will not inherit the kingdom of God. He understands that you are not one of his children. It is important to know God for ourselves. Yes, some of us might say, my mommy prays for me, granny prays for me, daddy prays for me in church, my auntie prays for me in church, all these interesting other folks. But you don't really pray for yourself. And that is where it comes in there. You need to know Christ for yourself. Only Jesus could save you. You cannot save yourselves. How hopeless could you be in that situation? We ought not depend on others for prayer. Yes, we need prayer from others, but we cannot live off of those prayers. We need to know Christ for ourselves. Yes, I have a wonderful scripture that addresses all your silly folks out there, or even all your serious folks out there. And it says in Titus, chapter 1 verse 16, they profess they know God, but in their works they deny him, being abominable, dishonest, and disqualified for every good work. That is a very powerful scripture that addresses all your silly folks or all your silly Christians. One other thing that we fall victim to is being comfortable in our sin. It's very tricky. The devil comes in subtle, to make you comfortable in your sin, make it feel like it's okay in your sin. Yes, we as Christians, unbelievers, silly Christians and whatnot, we may fall. Yes, we may go back up. As the song say, we fall down, but we get back up. But it's when you fall and you stay there, that's where all these excuses about Christ comes in. We ought not to use the Bible verses out of context to support our wrongdoings. And that is a very common thing in this world we live in. Terrible, terrible. For all my wonderful, mature, true Christians out there, sometimes we are in a situation where yes, we are praying for God to change our situation and not realizing God wants to change us in this situation. And that's a very important thing to understand. Yes, prayers and anointing, and you're going to church and you're crying out to God and you're praying and fasting for 40 days like Jesus and all these interesting things, asking God to change our situation in our lives, not realizing that he wants us, me, you, they to change. So yes, my friends, that there sums up kiss. So the question is, do you kiss your life? How do you kiss your life? Keep it silly or serious? Do we keep your life silly or serious? That's a wonderful question. Thank you very much. My name is Curtis Bascom. Stay tuned. Isn't that kind of... That's a solution.